I am humbly asking all 188 complainants from the House of Representatives, led by the congressman in the prosecution panel and Senator Franklin Drilon, to join me in a moment of truth. As a gesture of transparency and reconciliation with the Filipino people and to one another, I am asking them to sign these blank forms and to join me, sapagkat hiling po ito ng bayan. Let us face the people together. The nation is at a standstill. Our people are watching all of us. Our people have been drawn into this intriguing web of dissension and divisiveness. This proceeding has divided the nation. We owe it to the people. Let us together show them that we are first and foremost their public servants, and we surrender to their call for transparency and accountability. Let us rise to the occasion and prove to them that we deserve their trust, that we are willing to answer to them whatever the consequences. I beg you.